We're recording and we're going to do a tutorial before we skydive. We will do our tutorial. We're going to do the seventh level. We unlocked Captain America Classic. Look at that.
And we unlocked Black Panther.
Yeah, we did unlock Black Panther.
And in the vlog.
Yeah, we unlocked the whole
character.
These are all the characters we unlocked. Almost all the characters. Until I get down there, we're gonna do a level.
Yeah, and in Minecraft.
Alright, now we're gonna show you which level we're gonna play. Just need to click on this. And then we'll be showing you. Go. In story mode.
I saw a whole bunch of levels. Just pick up a shiny and I'm not like boom.
And now we'll be playing.
Most of what S.H.I.E.L.D. knows about Thor and his people remains highly classified. What little information we've obtained about his home comes from, well, this one children's book.
No, I forgot my gosh.
Seems pretty accurate.
Wow. You're a super
guy.
Ooh, very theatrical with the lightning and everything.
He is the god of thunder. Sort of his thing.
Since the opening of the vortex, because brother Loki used it as a pathway to Asgard.
What the heck's he after?
He is ever after only one thing.
Power. Yeah, we will talk.
And also helmets with horns.
Just because we feel like Deadpool over there flying. Give it up.
let's not do that again.
Whoa, I'm so dizzy I'm seeing stars.
Now, if you try to get back in.
Look how much frost and ice. Loki must be working with the frost giants of Jotunheim.
Then it's good I always bring the heat. Yeah!
Quiet, matchstick.
Frost giants, be on your guard.
Buddy, they don't look so giant to me.
Now we charge the controls. My hammer should suffice. Magical rainbow bridge. What next? Unicorns and happy cliches?
I was beginning to worry. Do you like what I've done with the place?
Brother, stop this madness.
Oh, just chill out for a second, won't you? Now under my power.
Shall get me out of here. Why am I a chicken?
Cut off for now.
That was easy over here. I just need more fire. So I just need to stand here.
So this is Asgard.
Yeah.
Someone kill me.
Why do you insist on following me, brother?
No, we have a lot of
lives, remember? Love
my life. Okay.
No one can kill you, you know, Shiloh. Shiloh, as Wolverine, no one can kill you.
I can. Ta-da!
You just melted that. Good job.
I can melt that just touching it. Come on.
sword charm. You need to use your laser beam. Again? What do you want to do in the video? Time to get up. I can get in there. Does anyone have any lasers? I don't have any.
I don't
have any. We do!
Oh, yeah. Loki, can
yet.
You
go
away?
Also, that be we're not finished yet.
What do you mean? I don't understand you.
What he said?
I'm not finished yet. Or should that be we are not finished yet?
How foolish you are.
You're right there again. Hello. Okay, Loki, why are you super evil? Are you jealous that your brother has lightning? You have your own lasers. What's wrong?
Tesseract is dangerous, brother.
Oh, and so am I, brother. I intend to get my revenge on you, on Earth, and on Asgard.
What are you planning, Loki?
You can't make me tell. You are not the god of me.
Thou dost vex me with that taunt. You've used it since we were children.
Do you remember this little plaything?
Shiloh, I'm tired of it. Never mind. Game. Come on. The game's really? Look, this is what Human Torch did.
I bet our
he shot his fire.
I'd love to see this one.
It feels like this.
Indestructible. There has to be a way to break Loki's control over it. Well, if you guys have any bright ideas, I'd love to hear them.
The claws ain't gonna do it this time. Gotta be another way.
Pest.
The destroyer's vulnerable. Take him out.
Be gone. Asgard belongs to me.
It's like this. Okay, what are you doing?
pathetic insect!
You can't call me an insect!
Not nice.
You shall never win!
Wish you further harm. Give up now.
Hi,
kneel before me by the time this day is through. You think you have me outnumbered? Will not for long.
Lookalikes! Or should that be Loki likes?
No! Get away, you foul creature!
Did you just call me a foul creature? I'm not a foul creature.
Oh, me!
And Captain America runs towards him and his back towards the shield.
Shield has
and
an
then
entire
Wolverine
battalion
wants
of troops
to
dedicated
take
to guarding the Tesseract.
Humans guarding this item of immense
power. You know you're a human, too? Or are you an
Ladies,
alien?
I can rain thunder and lightning on anyone who touches it.
Hmm? I've got this glow cube. Help me find Magneto. I can ask Chuck about that.
Yeah, you're right. Okay. And then that's my fault. Your reception.
Now
level
what?
7. And we'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.